Leftover smoothie.
Tasty.
Or nasty.
Tasty family.
It's that time again. I'm James.
I'm Julie.
And we have accumulated a few leftovers from our previous tastings. And it's time to blend them.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Of course, we always start with a liquid base. And we have here a pear with chrysanthemum drink.
Sounds pretty tubular. I do love me some pear.
The ingredients are water, pear, cane sugar, chrysanthemum, wolfberry, antioxidant, and then in parentheses, ascorbic acid, and flavor, pear.
Yummy, yum, yum, yums.
Smells good. Smells peary.
Promising. I don't need that much. Oh, wow. It tastes a lot different than it smells.
It does. It's really got a floral taste.
Mm-hmm.
That is weird.
Sounds pollen-y. Like, did you ever, as a kid, chew up a dandelion?
No. Did you?
Well, if you have, like I did once, then that's what it feels like in my mouth.
Yeah, I could get that.
Like that cloudy... Ugh.
That is weird. Well, smoothie time. What leftovers do we got there, Jules?
We got us peanut butter candy bars.
Let's toss a couple of those in.
Sounds good, Father.
What else?
We have some oysters. Yay!
Yay, oysters.
Here's a spoon. Ooh, the smell is wafting in.
Hello, oysters.
We got us some more.
Crunchy olives.
Sour cream, green onion flavor.
Yeah, careful, careful. That's plenty. Here's the rest of my drink.
More spoon. And we got us some cactus.
Yep.
Schlop.
Put it all
one
in.
One more, all in. And what's this one?
That's the breadfruit.
Breadfruit.
Yep. Oh, Lloyd.
This is going to be very strongly cactus.
It's okay, the cactus wasn't that bad of a flavor. I think we need a little more liquid.
This looks like swamp water.
Is there anything else? Is it? Oh, we need the shrimp crackers.
Ooh, shrimp crackers, that was close.
These haven't really been flying off the shelves in our home.
Funny how that works. Because everyone forgot they existed.
Yeah, that's why.
Put in one of each color.
Whoa. You hear that?
Yep.
It's crackling.
Sizzle, sizzle.
Here, listen. Ha! That is crazy.
That's what happens on your tongue.
It is.
Yum. All right, eat them up, kids. Turn down your volume. Liquid there.
No, it's perfect. Nice and runny. Some of our last ones have been
chunky.
Waft it in.
I am wafting. There's been worse wafts.
Oy.
They're also, they all have the exact same like look. Slurp, slurp. I realize this looks like barf, but what we just did was basically barf.
It's basically what happens in your stomach to the food you eat.
It's so chunky. Is yours chunky? Why is mine so chunky?
Because you deserve it.
Calling me chunky?
No, saying you deserve a chunky smoothie. Because you done good today. Congratulations.
Muchas gracias, señor.
Straws are a new thing for us with this. I think it's going to make it worse.
I'm afraid. It's so sweet. What the heck? That's so weird. It's not even that bad. Done. Seconds, no problem. I just got a chunk of something and I don't know what it was.
The peanut butter. Unpromising. The peanut butter treats are a redeeming factor. Mm-hmm. Absolutely. That was nasty.
We love your likes.
Wait, I didn't just do kidding. Seconds yet. Did you?
I did. Noob.
This is like so thick it hasn't even descended down the straw
yet. Yeah, mine either. Are you done? It's not even that gross.
It's up there.
We're definitely eating grosser stuff.
No, I mean the peanut aftertaste.
The what aftertaste?
Peanut. It makes it like... It's not bad after, it's just during.
No, it's not even bad during.
I don't know.
You just have to whiff it first, and you're like, ugh! And then you try it, and you're like, oh, it's not as bad as it smells.
Anyway.
You love your likes.
Your comments are commendable.
Subscribe or die.
End transmission. Click on the tongue to subscribe. You'd really make our day.